Welcome to Train Sim. Not been done a lot much on it, but I have cables like those to me are just, I don't know, they're better in words. They are. Yeah, let's go light cloud. Yeah, let's do light cloud. I pressed the wrong fucking button. Oh, you fuck. Sorry about swearing, guys, but I pressed the wrong button and I have like really stupid things where like I hate clicking on the wrong things. So just give me a minute. I'm gonna try to restart it again. It's annoying me. But Train Sim is out now. Obviously you can see you got the Birmingham. I think actually Birmingham is close to me. Wait, is Birmingham close to me? Hang on, let me have a look. I need to check this out. I need to see if Birmingham is actually close. Yeah, I clicked on the wrong one. Why do I I'm an idiot. So Birmingham's like 2 hours away from me, and it's about 4:31 from the live. Right, let's see if I can actually. So I wanna turn gold. There we go. I selected the right route this time. I had a hiccup at the beginning. Oh. I actually like this, like the old style trains. That's carrying five. How many are we carrying?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
So we're carrying 10. Okay. Right, so we'll disconnect you. Happy days. I don't think there's anything I need to do here. Nah. That was what I completely forgot. Look at it. Oh, dude, it's the old. It's just the old style, like. You see these in York, in a place in the UK. They're quite cool, actually. But, it's going to be fun. Yep. Sit down. I love how, yeah, like, it's not like the first one where you can, like, just lean out, but then you can actually, like, move around and stuff. Can't go any higher than the station, but, I mean, look at that. That is just, oh, it's good. And you got this one on the, you got this train on the turntable. Well, back on the turntable, I guess. And look at that, and he's got our train. Ooh. I'd love to just be able to go on that in this tunnel. Yeah, you can't go far away from the train. Who's going to see that? For the single lot. I actually like the train, the way it sounds. I don't know why, but I actually enjoy being, like, when I was a kid, like, being in the back coach, like, about here, and just looking down and seeing the train. Whee! kind of bugs me because this is like as fast as I can go at the speed. But she can't double the speed because I'm carrying. What? One. Two. We've got 10 carriages and we're going up at 1.1 gradient. I mean, not even the full coaches are like done. I mean, not a lot of people are in unless they got off, I don't know. say it kind of weird, but okay. Going to be a speed part at some point. There we go, so now we're not going to let you be fine, but like, actually getting some speed. I mean, look at the detail to how the engine is. It's just glorious. Yeah, I think this is where we'll get the, speed reduction, maybe. So I don't think we're going up there. Unless we are, I don't know. No, we're staying on the main line. So it's the main line all the way up, okay. Should be good. But it must be amazing. I'm just living in them houses and seeing this thing just chug by your house. I've always done this in clear, I've never done it in foggy before. Not gonna lie, it's kinda hard in foggy. One thing, do we have much coal? Yeah, near this one. But we shall, if I can catch it, I'll do it from inside. Look at that. This little piece of glass is just protecting Saturn's face. Oh god, you cannot see shit. hit that speed limit. Let me see if there's a chance. Alright, here's a question for everyone, right? Scenarios. Actually, no, I need to do the basic. Trains. I need to remember how to drive these motherfuckers. These are really easy. Like these two. So you can see I've been doing these for a while. These, not so much. Let's learn how to do this one. I haven't done it in a while, so. Trade. You. Yeah, I know. Oh, God. My in throat. It's this one that I need to do. Alright, so what we're gonna do? We're gonna do this one. So I can learn how to use the trays again. And I don't even know what happened with the steam locomotives though. I don't know why it wouldn't let me get out the firing spot. If anyone knows, please like let me in the comments know why it decided to be like, hey, yeah, you can't move from this spot. Class 4. This is the class 4. The look at it. Oh, mate, that is a... Oh, I can't go far, but look at, like, just look at the detail, like, that's gone into it. Look how this thing moves though, it's just... Fuck me. My fucking throat, man. I do have a cold, so don't. Sorry if I'm like coughing and shit like that, guys. Don't worry about it. Let's do this one. I don't know why. I've been to Temple Means before, and I've been to London. London freaking Pellant. Is it Pellington that I'm trying to go to? Yeah. Pellington, so. What was that? Sorry. Yeah, there we go. I've got an arm system. High speed train go western, weighs 356.6 tons, 8 cars, length is 189.1 yards. A118 burst or Temple Means to London Paddington. Yeah, I've been there before, okay. Yes, yeah, so I've done this route before. Do I not need to load anyone up? Engines on. There's a but I wanna. This is just fun, I don't know why. Just. I'm just flicking buttons, I don't know why. Receiver signals indicated, so we got green. Green for 0.8 miles. Don't need the wipers on. Spare. No. Windscreen, de-ice. Maybe. Train supply brightness dim. Headlights. Daylight headlights marked. Emergency brake. Don't need that. Climate control 100. Fans at 100. And I feel like this little switch? What's this little switch? Okay. AC isolator. Nothing there. There's the car driver. I have buttons, but I don't know what these buttons do. So I'm like trying to figure out what the buttons are. Engine start, yes. Emergency stop. Driver buzzer. Okay. Gauge dimmer. Okay. Okay, that's a bit weird. What's this? Parking brake. Parking brake. LED test. It says useful numbers and I'm not even reading them. This is all this game is, by the way, guys. It's, you know, it's nothing major, it's just, yeah, here's a route, go drive on it. That's pretty much this game. Driving way over the speed limit soon. I'm only doing 129 down the straight. Well, technically not down the straight, but down the 0.1 gradient. Do I not have another gear? Do I only have 5?
Yeah, I'm in max throttle. I'm gonna say a train. Scared the shit out of me if I was on that platform just then. And the train came out across 132 miles. Just a straight, I'd say a straight route. Yeah, moving around, get my legs going. There you go. Faster. No. Okay. Come on, train. You're going way over the speed limit. Come on. See the signals indicated. Now, see what signals are. Signal? Yeah, I seen the red and I was like, oh shit. We go green. Straight through. Yeah, so I think this is just a straight through. One station to the next, just straight through, no stops. If anyone's wondering why I'm like doing this with the horn, it's basically to let people know that there was someone coming through the station, and also he's here for trains, like this guy. Very slow. Right, 15 miles. Wait, I don't get this mean. I've got the phone here, so I can reach the signal. But then I have a phone here, but I can't use that phone. What the fuck?
You know I got an idea. Let's... Actually, no. If I put it in idle, I'm going to lose speed. 14 miles. I'm pretty sure if I was driving one of the small trains, I'd be stopping at every station, but because I think this one's just the straight express, because, like, I'm here in the UK. So I'm here, and we're down here right now. So... Yeah!